Interval funds are a type of a closed-end fund, but unlike other types of closed-end funds, they're not traded on secondary markets. But what really makes interval funds different is how they're repurchased by the fund. The fund makes an offer to investors periodically on a disclosed schedule to buy back a portion of the fund's shares. Those two attributes, the fact that an interval fund is not available to be sold on a daily basis, as well as not being able to be purchased perhaps on a daily basis, make interval funds very different than open-end mutual funds.